Good morning, my respected teachers and my dear friends. I, Srini, of class 1D, here to explain you about my